the day shit when we used to hurt motherfuckers. Joe Hardcore, thank you very much for letting us play this show. Open up the floor, do whatever you gotta do. This is what we do. We're here for you. Bring it.
Who's fucking getting hurt tonight?
Let's go. I wanna see you motherfuckers, let's go. Get motherfuckers, do what you gotta do. Philadelphia, let's fucking go.
Never let it break. What I wish on you. You've got your judgment and don't. Thank you guys very much. Whew. Man, it's hot as hell. Thought Philly would be like a little bit cooler. Eh, whatever. Yo, thank you guys so much for watching us. It's been a while since we played. Glad to see so many familiar faces. If you're new to our band, we are again Mushmouth. We used to be called Out to Win and Mushmouth. We are fucking confused. But whatever, we got shirts outside. Please buy a shirt, support. This song is off the last record. This goes out to the PFL crew. Time, man. This feels good to play again after 4 years and not playing. Maybe we'll play some more. You guys ready for Knuckle Dust? Fucking amazing band. It's gonna be fucking awesome. Are you guys ready for the Fury? Downset! And of course, Bad Ball and Kings of New York Hardcore. And the Badlocks 13 Ride Extravaganza! Holy shit. This is off our 2000 record. Never been done live before.
Check.
And check, anyone check, who's check. Listened to...
Check.
You know what's up. Let's see you motherfuckers go.
Yo, move the fuck up. Why you all back there?
Let's go.
Get up here. Stop fucking bullshit. Let's go.
Honor to have the infamous Stickman on three of our records, and for him to come out and play with us tonight, it's pretty fucking awesome. Oh. He's off the last record.
Yeah.
Whoa. Got a couple more. It's been a great day. Everybody give it up for Stigmata. I've been listening to those guys since before I was even in a band. Fucking amazing. Got two more songs. Once again, appreciate everybody coming inside, checking us out, even the people upstairs who are too lazy to be down here. Either that or they're drinking. I'm fine with drinking, but if you're lazy, come down here. And we have amazing shirts for sale. Right at the Fast Break Records table. Help us out, buy some shirts, buy some Fast Break stuff, buy some Wisdom and Chain stuff, Lifeless. Here we go, it's our first record. Show is going to be, could be in a month, it could be in 2 months, it could be in 2 years. If you're a fan of our band or you just want to get a bunch of aggression out, which I'm actually glad that I'm up here tonight. I've had a lot of shit built up inside me over the last 4 years and it's like therapy to me and I'm having so much fucking fun. You guys make it worthwhile. I appreciate it. We all appreciate it. This is our last song.
Only words for 17 o'clock.
Thanks a lot, everybody. One more round. Knuckle Dutch is up next. Don't go too far.